My name is Morgan Cooper. I'm a director and cinematographer, and I've been using Smile HD products for the past 5 years. Over the past several months, I've had a chance to implement the 702 touch in my workflow. Instant game changer, yo. I mean, to think there's a beautiful 7-inch monitor that's not only touchscreen but daylight viewable. It works beautifully in both studio and on location. Just a fantastic tool that is exactly what I needed. I feel like sometimes you come across tools that may get the job done, but they're a hassle, you know what I mean? It's like, it'll do a job, but you've got to go through all these steps to make it happen. Not with the 702 Touch. And that's one thing I really, really like about it. One reason I've brought it into my workflow and it's my workhorse monitor now is because it's plug and play. You know, you turn the thing on, you're swiping, it's quick, it's easy to navigate. The tools are exactly what you come to expect from Smile HD. You know, I'm a big fan of false color. I love crosshatch. I love all the tools they have to offer. I can navigate the menu with ease with the touch capability. You know, there's a lot of things popping up that are touchscreen, and it makes sense that's where the market's going. And I think with this offering, Smile HD definitely knocked it out the park. Yo, the display is beautiful. The colors, fantastic. Dialing in looks with this monitor is not an issue when it comes to color in my experience. The truth is that the product speaks for itself in every single way. From a functionality standpoint, it's beautiful. It doesn't impede what I'm trying to do on set. That's the biggest thing. You don't want tools that stand in your way of achieving the looks that you want to achieve. You want something that complements that. You want something that allows you to take your vision even further than you could without that product, and that's exactly what the 702 Touch does. You know, I typically use the 502 series, particularly the 502 High Bright on camera, and so that was my big question, is how would this work on camera? Is it gonna be too bulky? Is it gonna make sense with the touchscreen? Yo, the second I put that thing on and used it as an onboard, right away I was like a match made in heaven. It's fantastic for handheld work where you don't wanna mess around with the joystick. That was one issue that I had using a 7-inch as an onboard, is I didn't wanna mess with the joystick. The fact that I can swipe quickly between menus, tools, navigate the menu super, super easily with the touchscreen. I knew right away, once again, like this is gonna be an important part of my workflow on set in terms of a monitor that I'm using. The 702 Touch is without a doubt my favorite offering from Smile HD thus far, and I've used them all. You know, I've used the 502 series, I've used the normal 702, I've seen the Focus in action, I've used the Focus. This is definitely my favorite offering, you know, to provide a beautiful 7-inch display that is both touchscreen and daylight viewable. Can't ask for a better monitor for my workflow.